Now, one more thing, I just wanted to educate my little kids there who are aspiring to become doctors. There will be lots of rumors getting spread around for reasons that the competitors would not like us to win. There'll be rumors saying that this is not valid, that is not valid, this is not good, that is not good. In the name of TNMC or NMC, please remember one thing. All those fake documents, you will see them only in the social media. You will not see them in the official websites of this organization. Whenever you wanted to confirm any document from these respected organizations, reputed organizations like TNMC or any state councils or NMC, please immediately go to their official website. The reason is any announcements government will always make through their official website. They don't delay that. If you don't find those information in their website, do not believe somebody is taking you for a ride. For the last 1 month, we are receiving lots of fake news, fake information, fake, geos in the social media. Please don't fall for it. If you have doubts, please call us, because we are in constant touch with all organizations in the Philippines, in India, and in the local councils also. We are always in touch and we are following them up. So you don't need to worry about whatever we do. That will be in the full form of legal. It will not be partial. We have been doing for the last 21 years. I'm sure that the only company operating for foreign medical students, the only organization taking care of these students going abroad and studying medicine for 21 years is only this organization, Transworld and Davao Medical School. It has been a long time we are running this. And you should also know that we have already graduated 3,200 students, which is by all standard, the largest possible. 3,200 students. I can give you the names if you wanted. Tell me a hospital, there you will find one of our graduates working or practicing or undergoing internship. All these things are possible. That's only from DMSF. We've got huge experience in conducting this course. We mean what we say, and we operate as an organization, as a campus, as a school, not just an office. So you can trust, send your kids. We mean what we say. We will make sure that they're comfortably placed. When I say comfortable, one thing I would like to clarify right here. Please do not expect single room occupancy with all kinds of, pampering that you would have got in your house. This will be a dormitory. All the dormitory will have air conditions. Your beds and everything will be decently provided. You've got a cupboard. Your food is going to be unlimited. There will be both non-veg and veg in unlimited format. You can choose. You can eat well. I wanted all the kids to eat well at this time, because I do not know whether you will get better food when you go to Philippines. The best food will be available in India. So better you eat, stay healthy, because for Corona, also they say the healthy ones will not get it. As you all know that for Corona, there is absolutely no medicines. It is vitamins, nothing else. That is only making you stronger, not otherwise treating Corona. So better eat well, do your good exercise. We are trying to put up a gym before you come so that you can also avail that. We will make sure that all facilities are given within the campus so that you don't need to go out at all. We don't recommend. Come with that spirit. Do not come here to enjoy life. Don't think that you can go around the movie halls. You can go around the beaches. For some time, we will not allow you because we are worried about your future.